மனிதனுக்கு நிலையான குணம் இல்லை. பணம் குணம்தான் இருக்கிறதே ஒழிய ஆன்ம குணம் இல்லை. அனைவருக்கும் வேலை உண்டு. ஆன்மா இல்லையென்றால் கவலையே இல்லை. ஆன்மாவில் ஆன்மீகம் இருக்க வேண்டும்.
Man is not steady by nature. He is acquisitive but not spiritual. There is work for everyone. If there is no soul, there is no worry. Spirituality must exist in the soul.
People are more worried about acquiring wealth. Though money is a tool to facilitate a good standard of life, it should not become our sole purpose. To slave on beyond an optimal limit is labor lost for money, cannot give you peace or happiness. Only spirituality can. Sufficient time must be invested in nurturing spirituality, like charity, random acts of kindness, and selfless service. Om Shakti.
ஓம் வேத நாயகா போற்றிவோம்.
Praise be unto you, an abode of knowledge who directs humanity to truth through the Vedas, that is, sacred writings of hymns, rituals, practices and philosophies.
ஓம் வேத ஞானா போற்றிவோம்.
Praise be unto you, who instantly graces wisdom to those earnestly seeking realization.
Om vittai kattava pochivom.
Praise be unto you, the source of all knowledge, the paravidya, that is, knowledge of the self, and aparavidya, that is, knowledge of the manifested universe.
ஓம் விதியை தவிர்ப்பவா போற்றிவோம்.
Praise be unto you, an ocean of mercy, who changes the course of destiny of those surrendering at your lotus feet.
ஓம் மதியை கோப்பவா போற்றிவோம்.
Praise be unto you, who bestows intelligence that can comprehend the truth.
Om nidiyai arulbava pochivom.
Praise be unto you, who confers abundant riches of grace upon all.
Om nimmadi serpava pochivom.
Praise be unto you, who comforts and grants peace to those who are in pain.
Om amaidi kodupava pochivom.
Praise be unto you, who brings peace of mind to those enduring hardship and suffering.
ஓம் ஆன்மீகம் தருபவா போற்றிவோம்.
Praise be unto you who instills and nurtures spirituality for soul evolution.
ஓம் பக்தி மலர்பவா போற்றிவோம்.
Praise be unto you who blossoms devotion in the hearts of people.
Please like, share, and subscribe to the Bangaru Amma Global YouTube channel for more inspiring and uplifting videos like this one.